start, that's for sure.
Now, you have to promise me something, though. One promise.
One promise.
When you guys are in it, and you're flying, can you do me a favor and don't bump into the planes or anything else? Because I like, don't bump into the fire anything.
But this is not
Spirit of St. Louis. There should be 51. A Spitfire.
Ejects, the seat from down turns, there's the drag chute.
Yep, and this here, this is their the history of the Blue Angels. From the Hellcats, the Bearcat, Panther, Tiger, Skyhawk, Phantom, Hornet, and today, the Super Hornet. And over here, another look at the Thunderbirds. There's the Hornet. A V-22 Osprey. Ooh, B2. The B2 Spirit. C-130 up top. This is terrific. Yep, and this here, this is what's known as a tail hook. When the airplanes go out to the aircraft carrier, the space is not much bigger than the average driveway. And this is what helps to stop the plane upon landing. This here, this is the A-10 Thunderbolt 2. And right over here, This is the McDonnell Douglas FA-18 Hornet. I think this is the C model. This airplane here, this is the A4 Skyhawk. And this bad boy here, this is the Grumman F9F Panther.